do that too many times.
I have to tell you, we've got a packed house in here today, and I tell you, it's just fabulous, the response that we're receiving in the WWA and how the attendance has been growing week by week, as well as the television audience, the ratings indicating that. It's just fabulous. Right now, Devil is taking over on Shannon, another knee to the midsection. Wendy, she's a dirty fighter.
She sure is. When you have an opponent like that, you have to fight fire with fire.
Well, Jeannie Burrell will help her out. She'll help Devlin any way she can. Now, the referee's having his time trying to keep Jeannie Burrell out of the picture.
That looks like she's choking to me.
It certainly does. Disguising it from the referee, Jeannie Burrell, as Dick pointed out, disturbing the referee, Jim, and then Devlin smartly going for the choke.
She's at it again, Jeannie Burrell.
She's choking now in the front hand.
That's right, but she's cleverly disguising it from the referee. And look at that. When the ref comes around, she stops the action.
You know, nothing burns me worse than that. The referee will come around to check. The girl quits choking, and soon the referee turns his back. They go right back at it.
Referee Jim is really trying to keep an eye on it, too.
Well, some people like to win at any cost. Attempted body slam or backbreaker, but whatever it was, it did a little damage.
She tried a backbreaker and she got her.
Oh, a big kick right there to the chest of Shannon. Oh, digging in the boot on the back of the neck of Shannon. She's going to be seeing the chiropractor.
That's for sure. Devlin is a very rugged athlete, and she has absolutely nothing to lose. That's probably why she's wearing a mask. She doesn't want to break the camera.
Who do you think's under that mask? I tell you, if you fans out there have any idea, we'd appreciate you writing in and letting us know.
That's a good way to get two cauliflower ears.
Wendy, the girl wrestler, don't tell us her ears.
If you get hit in the ear, I can guarantee you, you'll have one.
Because you all got long hair, I'll go up and off in one end. Pull up that hair and just see what's under, how those ears look.
That's why I like long hair.
I see.
Shannon's in trouble. A big boot right there, delivered by Devila.
She's
up. Oh, Shannon goes to the outside.
I don't understand that. I've seen you
there. Jeannie Burrell!
What a cheap shot. The fall through the ropes, and Jeannie Burrell has to give her a cheap hop with those high heels.
But Shannon's a tough little Irish cookie, and she's getting up for more.
She's mad.
Whoa. Oh, a big shoulder block.
No.
I tell you, Devil looks big enough to play pro football, Dick.
A linebacker.
Whoa.